when she cooked for people.
July 1909. Mary Mallon left North Brother Island for the first time in 2 years to plead her case before the New York Supreme Court. The Department of Health defended its position.